Hey folks, gotta make a video for the day, right? Going for a daily YouTube channel at this point. Don't have a whole lot planned for you, just a couple of things that I wanted to talk about real quick. Number one, on the agenda, as it were, a whole bunch of stuff happened over the holidays in Medicine Hat in terms of, you know, there was like two stabbings, there was a guy that was shot by police rubber bullet to incapacitate him, whole bunch of wildness. So I gotta admit, I'm kind of glad that I didn't go out roving around on New Year's Eve to, you know, catch police interaction. You know, I was much happier just staying inside, warm, you know, had a good night. Taking a little bit of time off over the holidays was actually extremely beneficial because now, you know, after you've had some time off when you're a workaholic like myself, when you get back into the grind, you're back in like 100,000%. So, yeah, what I wanted to talk about there was that, you know, a lot of crazy things had happened, but the one story that I found out about, got a tip about, and talked about first, the story about the casino temporarily closing because of rent payment issues. Wow, thank you very much for sharing that, folks. I mean, a lot of people were really interested in that story. So I think the reason is because, you know, while a murder or a stabbing or, you know, somebody getting shot by the police is, you know, it's a very interesting story. You know, maybe a lot of people want to sort of hear a little bit about it. I find that the stories that I share and talk about that affect you, the people in the community more, are the ones that seem to get a lot of traction and talking. So, yeah, I mean, generally, that's one of the things that I like to focus on. You know, if I think a story is something that, you know, I can't really add anything to, or the major news networks are covering it, you know, to the extent that it needs to be covered, then sometimes I won't bother to touch it. You know, so that's the case with some of the stuff that went on, you know, over the holidays here in Medicine Hat. You know, and I thought that when I take the feedback from people who are writing into Community TV, and thank you folks for sending in messages every single day, me and my assistant love to wade through those and find, you know, the useful nuggets in there. So, you know, we get a lot of messages through on the Facebook page, and, you know, those are generally things the community is concerned about. And when I follow up on the stories that the community is concerned about, I see a lot of interaction online, and that's what's important for my brand, that you guys are actually watching the videos that I make, so that's really important. If you are really interested in watching my videos and you're watching it through Facebook right now, click on the link to go through to the YouTube page or open the YouTube app on your mobile phone or your smartphone. And, you know, if you got the YouTube app on there, if you have a Gmail account, then, you know, you're already a YouTube user. And as a YouTuber, you can subscribe to my channel so that you will get emails every single time I come out with new content. And, you know, that will help you, the viewer, stay in touch with the community, right? Right. Other thing that I wanted to mention, last final thing here before this video gets way too long and everybody's like, man, I'm not going to watch a 5-minute video from that idiot, Tommy. Anyway, so last thing what I need to mention to you is that at 6 o'clock p.m. or thereabouts, I'm going to say between 6 and 6:30 p.m. today, which is Tuesday, January 3rd, I'm going to head up to Smoothie Bacon Dogs in Crescent Heights here in Medicine Hat. They're one of the friends of Community TV, and I like to go there and do live videos where I get a hot dog from them, usually a hot dog and a smoothie. Sometimes I'll go for the fries, but for me, the bacon wrapped hot dog is really the key when you're up there. So I'll get that along with, you know, a whole bunch of cool toppings, and I'll usually put some hot sauce on there, and I sit and I chat with, you folks in the community, during a live broadcast. But, I wanted to let people know that I'll be doing that. So if anybody out there in the community wants to come meet with me personally, wants to, you know, come have a smoothie with me or whatever, then you're invited. So 6 o'clock to 6:30 p.m. Tonight, Smoothie Bacon Dogs up in Crescent Heights. If you don't know the spot, if you haven't been there, it's totally worth you checking out anyhow. I mean, you know, take it from me. I advertise for them. So, yeah, meet me up there. We can have a hot dog and a smoothie. If you're not able to come, then watch the live broadcast. It'll be through the Facebook page. And thank you very much for watching Community TV. And keep writing in those tips on news stories. Keep writing in, you know, messages to me personally. And keep putting comments all over the Facebook page. Once again, thanks for watching. See you soon, folks.